What's poppin', ladies and gentlemen? It's your man, JustJaySama, owner of one of the most precarious hairlines here on YouTube. So let's talk about it today. I can't even get out the words that I'm trying to say right now. If you guys had not noticed, it is now September going into October, okay? As of the time of the recording of this video, I still am a piece of crap. Not only am I a garbage human being, but I also clearly don't mean anything to YouTube. So if you guys can tell by today's title, it's a little rough to talk about this because, as you guys know, I've stated my origin on, the fact that I've been doing YouTube videos for a very long time now on multiple channels of like over maybe the past, let's see, what was 2009? So almost 11 years of creating content inconsistently on multiple channels. And so now we're getting to a point where I'm very frustrated, okay? So I wanna show you guys something. So if you guys follow me on Twitter, which if you don't, you absolutely should. There is a link down in the description. Check this out. I tweeted this out the other day. 7740 is my limit. It's the exact same number since February, and I added Team YouTube. Obviously, I got some troll responses from a few friends of mine, hee hee ha ha funnies, but Team YouTube actually responded to me. Send us a screenshot, we need more context. I said, sure. I probably should have made a video about it just so that way they could get the full context. And they basically told me, yeah, you're gonna have fluctuations in your sub count. Sorry, but you know, it is what it is. And of course, I went to the help link, absolutely no help. Now, there's a couple problems I have with this. Anytime you look up some type of issue that happens with a YouTube channel online, and you're not a big content creator, you, number one, can't get a response unless it's something like this. So thank you to whoever was at Team YouTube that day and decided to respond to my tweet. So thank you. Second of all, the amount of trolls that you will find in just that actually can't help you with YouTube channels. See, with my particular situation is I have thousands of subscribers, right? The problem with most people posing questions about my sub count is not going up is usually somebody trying to go from 9 subs to 10 subs, okay? They're not somebody with an established audience already. They're not somebody who has been making consistent videos, nor do they know how to make consistent videos, nor do they know how to burrow down and ask these specific questions. So, my thing is, it's a little rough for your mans already, and I'm really just trying to figure out why we stuck at this number. And if you guys think I'm exaggerating, I'm gonna pull up some numbers real quick for you. So this right here is the Just JustJaySama YouTube channel, okay? We get it, hee hee ha ha's. We're at 7730 now, okay? So you can see why this would be an issue when at one point in time I was at 7780. And ever since then, it's just gone backwards. Now, let me show you guys something else. Boom, right here. We see the number of subscribers, we see the number of video views booming. What is this? Minus 6,189 views? I am so confused. How does that work? How does that work? Am I giving back views? Is that what's going on? Because I'm confused by this. Now, another thing I also want to urge is that you guys see this number right here, plus 10, then we got minus 10, then we got minus 10, then we got plus 10, then we got minus 10, and then I apparently refunded 137 views. Bro, what does that even mean? I'm baffled. How does that work? So then we're gonna scroll down here a little bit more. I'm gonna look at total subscribers. Okay, this is, you know, this makes a little bit of sense, but this is where I find it very interesting. Total subscribers and video view monthly graphics. Okay, so we're just rolling around August of 2019, right? This was last year. 7825. We're expecting to still go up. Okay, yeah, we doing it. 7840. Okay, that's a little strange. And then we're consistent, 7840, and then it just goes on and down and down and down, and somehow we end up in 7740 territory from February, March, April, May, June, July, August, and now we're in September. So now that we're in September, let me show you guys something else that has magically seemed to happen. Check this out. What's this number right here? 7734. So I'm a little confused. I'm a little confused as to what's going on. And so I decided to do some digging. I looked into my analytics to see, are they shutting down accounts? Are people really actually unsubscribing? And guess what? It's a fucking bug. It's not only a bug that I assume is never going to get fixed because it only affects my channel, which is so strange that YouTube just happens to have all of these bugs specifically with my channel. But anyway, where I'm going with this is I am now in the territory of desperation. So if you see your boy making Boruto videos, which I've clearly done, I need help. So I need to figure out a situation here, because this is clearly one of the situations where if I was making bad content and people were not subbing, that'd be cool. But the fact that I have multiple videos that show increased subs and then there's this weird glitch that deletes 10 of them every few days, that's a little concerning. You see what I mean? Like that's a little weird. It also is very interesting if I made bad content and people were unsubscribing from that, but that's clearly not the case because it doesn't show that in the analytics. So I'm now reaching a point where, like, okay, I had to reach out to my man Roberto Blake, and he told me this type of thing happens all the time. It's just something that you have to ride out because unfortunately you're a small content creator and you can't contact anybody. So that's a little rough. So I've decided to make a few changes, and here is the core of the video I'm telling you guys about. Right now, I wanna say thank you guys, every single one of you that supported the Breonna Taylor episode of the podcast. Thank you guys so much. But now we're going to be making a few changes. So going forward with the podcast, we are definitely going to be doing that a lot more consistently. Every Friday is when it should go up. So mark your calendars. It is no longer going to be posted on my main channel. No. We actually have a whole separate channel now that I will link down to the description. It is the Canon Culture Podcast. That you guys can watch full episodes. I'll make sure to upload clips on there. Actually, sorry, that's false. The full episodes are going to go on there. You guys can still continue to listen on Spotify, Podbean, Apple, whatever you guys listen to for podcast. So you can still catch it there. But the video version is going to be available on the Canon Culture Podcast channel. So you guys can head over there. Please subscribe. I know it's only going to be like the same 15 to 20 of you that show up to the live streams. So thank you guys so much. Kisses, my boys and girls. I love you. And then clips are going to go on the main channel here. Now, the main channel is also going to focus more on, clearly, we're going to do anime. We're going to do a lot more manga once I figure that out. That's the only reason why the Boruto stuff hasn't come out as quickly as I would like it to. But we're definitely working on that. So, but that's pretty much it. We're now in desperation time, okay? So we're gonna be doing way more live reactions. We're just gonna be doing stuff that I need to learn to add my own flair. So we're gonna be trying a bunch of new stuff and then sticking with it. So if you see the same consistent crap all over and over and over again, I'm sorry, but that's just the way it is right now. So we're still gonna be doing the podcast. We're still gonna be doing the live streams Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. We're probably gonna move those over to Twitch. I have not made a decision yet, but you guys will see an official video of me complaining about it at some point. But right now we're still on YouTube Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. Make sure you guys check those out, okay? But with that being said, make sure to give today's video a like. Please, please, please subscribe to the channel if you are new. I understand that if you are new and this is like your first, second, or third video, you're like, I don't know, this guy complains about a lot of shit. Duh, that's my job. That's what I like to do. I like to complain about shit. So with that being said, I will see you guys next time. Make sure to keep it canon.